led by retired General William Westmoreland and former South Vietnamese Premier Nguyen Cao Ky, yesterday dedicated a monument for Vietnam veterans. Ky says former members of the South Vietnamese military have plans to liberate the country, but he says they need American support.